Ugh. What a mess. Time for a haircut. I got some mail today from the Publishers Clearinghouse. File incomplete. Let's see what that says. You must authorize processing. Caution, it has been determined that your file for this notice is incomplete, which means you will not be eligible. Incomplete file requires your immediate attention. Prize money must be awarded. Imminent winner selection advisory. $7,000 a week. Whoa. For life. Oh my God. So, usually I ignore these things, but this year I decided I would play along just to see what's going on. So, $7,000 a week, look. Now, use this label to enter and complete your file from this notice for the April 28th prize. See, I have to peel off that label and put it on something. You know, my father taught me when I was very young that if you want to know what you're getting in for with these mailing things, you find the form they want you to sign. And whatever you sign is what you have to do. Here's another fancy sticker. And here's the scratch off to win thousands in cash. And then there's all these ads. Win fast cash prizes. 100% satisfaction. Now here's the mail-in envelope. Now, this, sometimes, this is what you have to sign, but not this time. You have to find the page and put it in there. Here are the facts of the sweepstakes. The prize of $7,000 a week for life, the end date, February 28th, 2018. This is going to go on for almost another year. The odds of winning are 1 in 2,400,000,000. There's no such number. There's supposed to be three zeros. Anyhow, it looks like the odds of winning are 1 in 2,400,000,000. The prize value of $1 million, the odds of winning are 1 in 535 million. Oh no, that's only the $25,000 prize. For $25,000, your odds are only 1 in 535,500,000. 1 in 535 million. And then for $1 million, the odds of winning are 1 out of 3,478,000,000. You have not yet won. All entries have the same chance as winning. So, it's like, where's the thing I have to sign? That's what I'm looking for. That's where the fine print is. Here's another ad. Big saving, free offer. Cheese, that's great. Cheese, that's great. I dropped something on the floor. Maybe that was it. Don't miss these TV favorites. Crispy tray. Flashlight from Special Ops. Automatically turns on and off. Night card. Special values. TV stars. Copper cup, this power drill. Ooh. Get all these magazines for a special low price. Oh, there's special stickers down here. You can put on these stickers and get these magazines. 5,000 magazines a week for the rest of your life. Well, official completion label. I've sent in my completion label. I've sent in my official recommendation letter. I've sent in my record of acceptance. You see right there, they're all checked. But down here, file incomplete. Oh. Official file review. Look at that. It says official file review. This looks like what I used to work in offices for years with file tabs. Ugh. That's all over now. Except I'll probably have to go back to work after the economy crashes. As if they're going to hire a 68-year-old man. No, I'm not even 67 yet. So maybe that means the economy won't crash for another year and a half. Oh, but no, the economy won't crash because special value, opportunity, send no money now. Please don't say no again because, see, I've been turning these in for the last year and I haven't bought anything. So this time they're saying, please don't say no again. We're waiting to hear from you. Oh, they want me so much. They want me to buy their stuff. Look, here's... Oh, this one is with my name and underlined and everything. Oh, isn't that special? Don't let an incomplete file be the reason you miss out on $7,000 a week for life. You've already been assigned prize number blah, blah, blah. Able to win the April 28th event. Follow our recommendation to respond by April 25th to let us know if my address is where you want us to come deliver the prize on April 28th. Yes, look, here's more free offers, now satisfaction guaranteed. 25 deluxe glitter birthday cards. Wishing you a happy birthday. Price and order stamp. Only buy 125 bulbs, get 125 free. Only $4.99. No, four payments of only $4.99. So that's $20 for 250 flower bulbs. Rain gauge, buy one, get one free, see? Rain gauge, buy one, get one free. If you buy one today, you'll get one fried. Win cash prizes. Telescoping gutter flusher. Oh, we should send that to Frank's neighbors that could set it on fire to get rid of the ice in their gutters. Oh, they almost got me. They almost got me. Look at this. Look at that beautiful little toy car. That beautiful little toy car. Four payments of only $3.99. They make it look like you get this beautiful toy for only $4, but you have to pay four payments. So that's $16 for this 1929 Ford Woody wagon made out of plastic. Probably cost them about a dollar to make it with slave labor in China. Now these I have scratched off, because all you have to do is scratch off and you get a prize with a secret prize number. Of course, the prize number is always good, because they just want you to send these things in, you know. Here's the processing improved sticker that I'll have to peel off and stick on. This is my life prize number. Special for me. Oh, completion label. Now, I seem to have misplaced something. Incomplete file. That's right, it's incomplete. I don't have the thing that I send in. Or maybe that's what fell on the floor. Well, I thought I'd show you my mail, so that's enough for now. Bye.